So guys, a huge ass round of applause for her.